Manufacturers put out information. They give us the weight, horsepower, and performance of their newest models. But sometimes those numbers are skewed a little bit. We here at Cycle World, we collect our own data. We're here at our proving grounds with Indian's FTR 1200S, a motorcycle heavily influenced by Indian's success in flat track racing. It's my job to get the hard numbers. This is the best part of my week.